The Center for Sustainable Development is an idea, and that idea is that this campus is the most amazing classroom that we can have. We can take kids, we can take undergraduates, we can take graduate students, we can take anybody and get them outside of your typical classroom and teach them how to live well and intentionally in a place by learning about that place.
The mission phrase that we love to shout is leadership affecting change. I feel like the way we flex those muscles is to get students really looking critically at what we're doing here, how we're impacting this place. And that's really what the Center for Sustainable Development is all about.
Because of our size, because of our geography, we have this very unique opportunity to build systems that work for us, that we don't have to worry about feeding a million people when we're talking about sustainable development, but we can worry about how are we going to feed 150 or 200 people well, and what can that working model be that we're going to build. So we break it up into four tracks. One is food security, that's our nursery, our orchard, aquaponics, aquaculture, about how do you feed yourselves well. There is water from our cisterns and filtration systems, and then wastewater. Living this close to the ocean, how do you deal with your waste properly? There is renewable energy. That's something that was paramount from the beginning of the school. We were the first place in the Bahamas to have this grid energy. It's not just about creating energy, it's also about teaching people and educating people and taking an abstract concept like electricity usage and educating people on how you can reduce your footprint. The last track is sustainable design. Sustainable design is not just about architecture. For us, it needs to be a holistic thought process, not just the buildings, not just the infrastructure, but the people that are involved. And that could be on the campus, that could be our neighbors, the greater community in Eleuthera, the Bahamas.
We're also using this new center as a way to attract talent from around the world, like-minded individuals. As we have our own problems that we cannot solve internally, we look outward and try and find people, partners, to help us to come down and solve some of our larger issues.
I think for me, the most obvious real work opportunities are right there at the Center for Sustainable Development.
An internship down here is not just about coming down and learning your small little piece of the puzzle. You're going to learn how to live in this community.
Nothing like that opportunity to learn by doing, and the CSD is a place where, you know, that's your role. The whole point of you being here is to do. And so I like to think of it as a reality check, an opportunity for you to take it from the conceptual, take it from the textbook, and make it real.
The common unifier that brings everybody to our facilities is the desire to learn. It's a desire to experience something new. It's a desire to find out what they don't know. As an organization, we push our clients, we push our students, we push our staff to push them out of the comfort zone, to experience something that's a little difficult at first, but with enough practice it becomes comfortable and part of your everyday routine.
This community is doing a lot of great things, but it takes effort. It's a bit of a challenge because we all have to work together to make this place work.